Earth Day by Jane Hyatt Yolen. I am the earth, and the earth is me. Each blade of grass, each honey tree, each bit of mud and stick and stone is blood and muscle, skin and bone. And just as I need every bit of me to make my body fit, so earth needs grass and stone and tree and things that grow here naturally. That's why we celebrate this day. That's why across the world we say, as long as life, as dear, as free, I am the earth and the earth is me.